The inauguration of Korea's 39th Joint Chief of Staff Chairman Lee Sun-jin was held at the Defense Ministry on Wednesday. The first Army Academy graduate to hold the post, Army General Lee succeeds former Joint Chief of Staff Chairman Choi Yoon. In his inauguration speech, Lee heavily emphasized that Seoul will physically make Pyongyang regret future provocations. He added that Korea's military will adapt to changing security and military strategies while enhancing the Korea U.S. alliance.